Nityanandam, welcome to NTV News live from Dhyanapeetam Ashram here in Bidadi. This is Ma Shantananda and it's Thursday, June 16th, 2011. The headlines. Swamiji is back at the ashram and will resume the morning satsang starting tomorrow. Miracles continue at the Dhyanapeetam Ashram. Paurnami or the full moon day at Dhyanapeetam Thiruvannamalai. Nityananda Gurukul, creating an enlightened civilization. Now for the main news. Swamiji was discharged from the Manipal Hospital in Bangalore this morning and has returned back to the ashram. He is under expert medical care and is doing perfectly fine. Swamiji was admitted to the Manipal Hospital on 14th June for a minor surgery following a fracture in the right forearm. The accident occurred when Swamiji fell off his horse during his routine horse riding exercises on the morning of 14th June. A large crowd of devotees who had gathered at the ashram for a meditation program began cheering loudly when they saw Swamiji ride past on his elegant chocolate-colored horse. Hearing the noise, the animal panicked and bucked, resulting in the fall. Doctors in Manipal Hospital were astonished to find that Swamiji showed absolutely no sign of pain either before or after the surgery, which is impossible for anyone with such an injury, they say. He has already shown rapid healing and doctors are confident of a speedy recovery. Starting tomorrow, Swamiji will be resuming his daily morning satsang at the ashram, which also has thousands of people participating online from over 30 countries around the world. Do not miss tomorrow's satsang. Swamiji will be talking about this incident and his experience during the past 2 days. And if possible, we'll also be showing you the complete footage of the whole incident, starting from the fall to the surgery, which luckily was recorded completely from beginning to end. A clarification. Some newspapers and online news portals have been giving out misleading information that Swamiji has suffered multiple injuries on his body and fractured both his arms. We would like to officially confirm that Swamiji only has a fracture in the right forearm and has suffered no other injuries. In other news, miracles continue even without the physical presence of the Master. Today morning, during the Paduka Puja, two ashramites had kumkum and vibhuti appear on their palms. Amazing how the presence of the Master works, isn't it? Swamiji has always said that his presence is always there whenever and wherever we do Paduka Puja. This materialization only goes to prove that his presence is there, and even that presence can make miracles happen.
He could not play the instrument, no music. Too tight or too loose, both don't work. When Buddha saw the musician, he immediately understood, realized the truth. He understood where he had gone wrong. From the Buddha, from the musician.
Yesterday being Paurnami full moon day, was a Girivalam day at Thiruvannamalai, where close to a million people walk around the sacred Arunachala hill in a ritual called Girivalam. More than 50,000 people who go on Girivalam also visit our ashram in Thiruvannamalai, which houses a beautiful temple and 1,008 lingas. Free food was provided to all those who visited the ashram, and free medical care, consultation, treatment and medicines was also provided to the needy. Finally, we would like to show you a short clip of our little school for children at the ashram, Nityananda Gurukul. giving life to a sacred Vedic way of education under the continuous guidance of an enlightened master. Nityananda Gurukul is a residential school within the ashram premises. The Gurukul provides a combination of contemporary and Vedic way of learning, incorporating the best of the Western and the Eastern education methods. We visited the school today and found the children chanting the Guru Mantra. And that's all from us for tonight. Before we end our news, let's hear a quote from Swamiji. Responsibility is a consciousness. The moment you feel responsible for what is happening around you, that moment the divine energy will rush into you. Thank you for joining us and tune in for more updates tomorrow on NTV. Nityanandam.